What?
I've been thinking about New York. About the offer.
What about it?
I don't know. I just keep picturing you there. Writing.
Right.
You've been thinking about it too.
Yeah, a bit. Obviously, but that doesn't mean it's. Just. It feels hard, you know, and. Everything at the moment's felt like such an effort, and I think maybe this year just needs to be a bit more straightforward.
Yeah, but there has been so much in our lives that is difficult and painful. But this would be difficult and amazing.
Potentially.
It's New York. It's writing. It would be fucking amazing, Simon.
You could come with me and we could be there together. You know, you could work and study or we could.
No.
I'd miss you a lot, so.
But first. But it'd get better.
Yeah, I mean, it's only a year, right? And then I could come back and.
Don't promise that. You don't know what will happen or where we're gonna be.
I wouldn't be here if it wasn't for you.
No. That's true. You'd be somewhere else. Entirely. So would I. But we have done so much good for each other.
You know I love you, right? Like a lot. And I don't see myself feeling this way for anyone else.